Bubba.
Hey.
Hey.
Alright, so that's good. Not yet. Maybe you have to go to it.
You want me to play it again?
Is that?
You want to play your intro again?
Is it done?
Almost. Okay. It's like 1:40.
You can come in now.
Okay. Let it play a little bit. Are the other girls coming?
Alright.
You put it right there. Alright, let's go in. In 5, 4.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Shaquila, and we are back live in the ladies' room. Today is May the 6th, because yesterday was Cinco de Mayo. Did we Cinco de Mayo or what, Kiera?
Yes, ma'am, we did.
We definitely did.
All around downtown Dallas.
Okay, we had a blast.
we had a whole music video.
We definitely did. I'm going to post it on the ladies' room. We made a whole video and everything. So yes, you guys, we definitely Cinco de Mayo for sure.
Yes,
so today's May the 6th, and yeah, I'm here.
I bet everybody's hungover right now who did celebrate Cinco de Mayo. I actually woke up pretty good. I did drink a lot, but I didn't have a hangover this morning.
Yeah, I didn't have a hangover either. I didn't feel anything. I woke up, smoked up, and I was good. So, yeah, that's what's up. You guys, it's the beginning of May, so we're in the fifth month of the year. It doesn't feel like it's the fifth month of the year. This year is going by so fast.
It breezed. I didn't even know.
People
we were
are just coming in and out of my life. In and out.
Oh, God.
We're almost halfway through the year, you guys.
Halfway.
I'm writing a book about all the unstable bitches that have been in my life that are no longer here. I'm writing a book about it. So be on the lookout for that. By the end of the summer, I'm going to have a little ebook for y'all to check out. And I'm going to have a section for each bitch. Y'all going to be like, for real.
Oh, my God. I didn't know about this. This
I just decided this about an hour ago.
Okay.
So, because it's the fifth month of the year, it doesn't even feel like it. But let's talk about positive things. So we're in our weekend wind down. Kiera, you're going to be ring girling it up pretty soon, right?
Yes, again. So the first time was, I think, 2 weeks ago. I was a ring girl for this wrestling show. And it was very exciting, especially for me because I like wrestling. And I grew up watching it with my grandfather. So, nice. You know, I was like a little kid in a candy shop and looked like so excited. I took pictures with them and everything. But they texted me for an event in June. So June 22nd. I don't know the location yet, but I will be doing the ring girl thing again. Yes.
Oh, that sounds like so much fun.
So much fun.
Yes, I definitely have to make that event because I didn't make it to the last one.
Yes.
I don't really know much about wrestling, but, you know. It'll be cool to see you get in one of those little outfits. You have, like, a cute outfit to wear?
I have this tank top that I have to wear, and then I wear my black booty shorts.
Yes, booty shorts.
My black boots.
Yes. So. Okay.
Yes.
I can't wait.
And we're, like, arm candy for the wrestlers.
I want to say something.
Oh, you did? What's up?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we all see more fake shit than avid wrestling fans.
Oh.
What?
Okay, everyone knows wrestling is fake. It's known, okay? It's
I
known,
know nothing.
But it's acting.
Oh, wrestling. Yeah.
And it's so cool because I got to see them do their stunts, and I was like, I could do
wrestler.
That. I was like, I want to do that.
So you know the secrets.
Yeah.
About the wrestling. Yeah. Well, okay. I guess it's not real, but you know, I used to like seeing Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just prance across.
Yummy.
You know, doing all that good stuff.
He still looks good.
Okay. Yes, he does. You know what? I can't wait until that wrestling thing. That'll be fun. I'm gonna get lit, and I'm gonna find me like a nice outfit.
Yeah.
That'll match the theme. I just want to start like theme matching. You know, I was watching Real Housewives of Beverly Hills and Erica Jane.
I haven't seen that one.
Oh my gosh, Erica Jane. She is life. When I say she is life, I'm gonna show you some of her outfits. She's like, one minute you see her, she looks like a Russian prostitute. One minute you see her, she looks like a goddamn preacher's wife. One minute you see her, she just switches it up. She says fashion is about, you know, waking up one day and whoever you are that day. So yeah, I can't wait to go. So I want to go. in other news, you guys, we are currently having a ladies' room host search. Yes.
Looking for someone new.
If anybody is interested in sitting down with the ladies, not just anybody, you have to, of course, be a lady with a little bit of righteousness and ratchetness in your blood.
Just a little mix of it.
You know, definitely hit us up because we're definitely looking for, you know, a full-time host and also like some correspondence for different events. We've got invited to cover a few different events this summer, so we'll need like, you know, media correspondence and a little different shit. So definitely hit us up. Yeah, you can hit us up on Instagram. I'm gonna probably put up a flyer or something for that. We'll probably let people come in. Maybe we'll do like the rotating guest thing and see like who's still.
Let them do their interviews.
Yeah, type shit. And just kind of see how that goes. But yeah, we are in the market for a new host. The only requirements are that you either drink or smoke or both. I don't have time for nobody that's just sober all the time. I just can't because I don't get along very well with people, with women that are sober all the time. You know what I mean? Like guys, I'm cool with you. But women that are just always sober.
Can you elaborate why?
Why? Because they
don't. Attitude's different. They judge.
Yeah. They haven't found their I don't give a fuck. You know, they care too much about little things. Like, I'm not a nitpicky person, so I don't notice a lot of shit. But, like, bitches really will be getting mad. Like, I understand why dudes be like, bitches are impossible.
And they be tripping.
Yes, yeah. It's so hard to please these bitches. I can imagine if I was fucking one.
Oh, my God.
It'd be even worse. So, it's just like, women. I'm not like that, though. Any nigga that fuck with me, he knows that. I'm chill as fuck. I'm very chill.
Yeah, I'll be tripping. Got time for it.
I'll be tripping. I'd rather smoke a blunt than argue with your ass about anything.
Just, you know, have a nice drink.
Big fact.
Get lit.
Yeah. Chill. So, yeah, we're basically looking for a new host. So we're going to take a quick break.
New host.
Yeah, we're going to come back. We're going to take a break.
Okay.
We're going to take a break and we're going to come back with our hot topics. I can't see what time it is because I don't have on any glasses or contacts. So
this girl is blind.
I'm blind as a bat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're going to take a 2-minute break and we're going to come right back at 12 after the hour. And we're going to get into some hot topics because they are very hot today. I can't see shit. Jerica Flex. Raven, she don't know when she can do it and when she can't. So we just going to keep her, you know, in rotation for right now. What time is it?
Leave my condo to come with us.
Is there anybody on Facebook?
This time I'm with my man.
I'm much
unhappy about that. I hate to come out to the level, become a BW, a basic woman. But if they don't stop, it's gonna get scandalous.
So no more breaks after the 27th? Because usually you do one at 5, 9, and then the 27 mark.
Yeah, but I went over, so...
Okay. So today is 27, and we'll probably be. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, that's been 2 minutes.
Oh, and then in the cocktails and Kiki, we're going to have a guest here at that point.
So you want to go to a short break?
At the cocktails.
Like, just do the drop.
Yeah, during cocktails and
Kiki. I'll do 2 drops, and that way you'll give them time to sit down.
Perfect.
All right. Okay. You ready to go back in?
I'm going to check my phone.
You ready?
Not yet. Just a second. I'm sorry.
Okay.